goes the 5 second board. Champion Kelly's on pole. Will he still be on pole in 15 minutes? Let's have a look. And he leads away from McCauley. Kelly appears once again at Dunlop, and there's a change for positions. There's Kershaw spinning in the background anyway. He's tangled with Trevor Delaney, was it? That's going to be his day run. So Kelly leads from McCauley, and it's Moore that's up to third place this time round. Robbie Allen losing out there on the last lap. So it's all going well for Kelly. Polly comes through then, furlong up Ryan and Casey. The leaders are closed right up. What's the story with Kelly? He's hardly backing them up as he was well ahead. Let's have a look now. Moore challenging down the right hand side this time. Allen and McCauley right underneath the gearbox of them. Casey's on the back. Polly's just lost out. There we go. McCauley runs a bit wide there. Oh, he nearly spins. Will he lose the place to Kelly? He might by the time they get to turn three. See the flag now, and he's going to win the championship in great style with the win. Oh, happy days! Brian Kelly takes back-to-back titles. Robbie Allen there gets second place. Well done, Brian. Great stuff. Big wave there for the camera. Allen is second, Casey is third, Moore's fourth, McCauley, Polly, Furlong, O'Brien, Horan. Oh, what a great way to win the title with two race wins on the last day. Here comes Kershaw, he's been unfortunate. He could have even lost the second place to Allen now this afternoon. He'll be into the top three, that's the only thing. Great race. They'll all go for the Leinster Trophy tomorrow. Till then, this has been Craigor. For CraigorNews.com.